Everyone ready?
Yeah,
but of course.
Well, here we are.
We've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
We should hurry. There may be survivors nearby.
Well, these monsters! Look what they've done to our home!
Want some?
Take it back. We'll rebuild it better than ever. We promised.
Come on, let's move.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Sometimes today, some things never change.
Onward.
Right.
Maybe.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Glad you made it back, Highness.
Glad to be back.
I've got something to show you. Follow me.
So, what brought you back to Insomnia?
We wanted to do what we could to make sure everything was in order. Huh? For the day the king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne. We're stationed just up ahead. It's just about the only place we have left. Come on.
Good news, everyone! Your king has returned!
Highness! I knew you'd come back!
My liege.
Your Highness, for many moons, we have eagerly awaited the coming of this day.
Brothers and sisters, brave warriors of Lucis, you've done well these 10 years. And I thank you. You've done so much. All for my sake. Even as the darkness overcame our world, we kept the light alive in our hearts. We've all lost friends and loved ones along the way, but the one thing we never lost was hope. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to stand by me and fight at my side for the light and for the future of our world.
Yeah! All hail the King of Light!
All hail the King of Light!
The Glaive's finally got its king.
They're all so happy to have him back.
Yes, but none are happier than us.
Glaives died at the signing ceremony, but one of them survived and escorted Lady Lunafreya to safety. To this day, his story lives on as an inspiration to us all.
My liege, I have a request from Ms. Aram.
You mean Cindy?
Yes. She was hoping you would help her unearth some special machine parts from the city ruins. We've already deployed one of our glaives to the designated area. They're not much for conversation, but rest assured, when it comes to combat, they're more than capable. I've marked the location on your map. All that's left is to rendezvous with the glaive and begin the operation.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Here, take this.
A key?
Could I? That'll let you open all the gates around here.
Perfect.
You can buy just about anything you need from that vending machine over there. If you're lucky enough to have any gil, that is.
But why? Why wouldn't I?
A lot happened while you were gone. For one, the people of Lucis gave up on traditional currency. Instead, they started to trade things like meteor shards, stuff with more practical value.
Thanks for opening up a camp. I appreciate it.
Didn't want to leave anything unsaid. Whatever you do, you will have my unwavering support.
I know.
Mr. Argentum? I've heard you're quite the savvy cameraman. Could you help me with something?
With what?
Well, a group of us were trying to take some pictures of the Crown City as part of our reconnaissance work. Unfortunately, the demons were too much for us to handle, so I was hoping you might be able to go out and snap some shots in our stead. You wouldn't mind, would you?
Not at all. Leave it to me.
Hey, about those photos. Would it be okay if I helped? I want to see the state of the city for myself.
Sure thing. The more the merrier.
So, what's next for you, Marshal?
Lots of Imperial stragglers left. Thought I'd clean them up.
Need a hand?
Looking to earn yourself a favor? If so, you're more than welcome. Just tell Yosef when you're ready. Never thought I'd find myself asking you for help. Appreciate it.
No problem. I've already got a favor in mind for once we've wiped out the Empire for good.
Can't wait.
Up for tomorrow. Ready to go.
About time.
A lot of glaives died at the signing ceremony. To this day.
That's the way. time for compliments.
Yeah, we got work to do.
Glad that's over.
Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crowned city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
I've prepared something special for you, Darkness.
What?
Yes, it's the same wall your father gave his life to sustain. I thought it might serve as a lovely little reminder of your daddy.
Sick.
How could you say that to your own flesh and blood? I'll try to find it in my heart to forgive you by the time you reach the Citadel. My little pet will greet you at the gates.
This place has gone to ruin. There's so much history here.
One could argue history was made anew when the old wall fought off the Empire's demons. Well, here we are, son.
Ha!
ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Yeah! Be careful out there.
Aw, how nice of you.
Shut it.
Prompto.
One false move and we're done for.
Not yet.
Nice one, Prompto.
Impressive.
Sorry.
been a long day. I say we call it a night. To go.
As are we.
Demons on the prowl.
One false move, we're dead!
Ready for this?
Well, well.
We'll turn the tables yet.
I'll deal with this in a flash!
Nice try.
Hey!
I'm impressed.
Yeah! See ya!
Ha! Remember us for what?
On the prowl.
You've got this.
Of course.
Let's keep it nice and cool.
Look at you all in control.
Just business as usual. Ha!
Pronto.
Get it fresh.
It's heaven.
Shut up. See ya.
Shut up.
Pronto.
I'll deal with this in a flash. Ha!
Ha! I'm impressed.
Shut up.
Pronto.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Don't let up now.
Not yet.
Ignis!
Here! This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
You're doing amazing.
I wonder what the kings and queens of your world like.
As different as you and me. We each had their own unique strengths, but what they shared was a common love of country.
One shared by your father. He gave his life for his people. And you.
And so long as he and the other rulers remain after me, you ought to rest up for tomorrow. Ready to go.
About time.
Move it or lose it! Ourselves.
Locked. Try attacking the beast while it's in midair.
Then we stop it from bouncing around.
Precise.
I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.